think I missed him.
Yeah, no, there's definitely shots to your left.
Eli, man, it's getting late. I gotta start working on my essay for tomorrow.
Nah, bro, one more game, one more game.
One more game?
Yeah.
I really have to work on this essay, man.
But come on, you could just play one more game. What, a PUBG game is like, what, like 15 minutes? Okay. You could wait like 15 more minutes.
Alright, I guess. Oh.
This is tempered bed.
No! I overslept! Damn it, Eli! Eli, why the hell did we stay up so late last night?
Dude, you're the one that wanted to stay up late.
Just go to class.
Get in the way of things. I slept in my entire lecture because of you.
You're welcome.
You always just ruin my stride, Eli. Can I ever get a break? It'd be... Oh, what'd it do?
Bloodsport Royale. Where do you get this? Where do you even go?
What?
Oh my god, dude, it's so screwed. Have you ever heard the book The Most Dangerous Game?
No.
It's a book about being hunted for sport. Bloodsport Royale. It's pretty much like that.
Eli, what the hell are you talking about?
At least what I've heard from rumors.
Oh, what do you mean hunted for sport?
Sign up, hunted for sport, don't get killed, get money.
You're yanking my chain, man. No way.
I'm not. Only these exact flyers have the correct information to sign up.
How do you even know about this anyway?
I've actually thought about it. Like, actually doing it.
No, now you're really yanking my chain. There's no way you would ever actually consider doing something that stupid.
No, I was actually just joking the whole time.
Well, I know one thing for sure. I'm definitely not supposed to have this. Throw it away.
Thank you.
Eli, what are you doing up?
Where are you going?
School, like I do every morning.
Oh. Okay.
Alright, well, I get my test scores back today. If they come back as good scores, we can celebrate tonight if you want.
Yeah.
Well, before you celebrate, get out of those clothes. You've been wearing them for 2 days straight.
Bro, I've already told this. If it doesn't smell, it's doing swell.
That's a really weird way to live your life, man. Remember, float your boat. See you later, man. Fun night, huh?
Yeah, man.
Man, I can't believe that I got to make eye contact with that girl, dude.
Yeah, same here. I can't believe I won that round of PUBG Mobile.
Oh, wow. That was a crazy night. Man, you seem a little off tonight. Are you doing all right?
Yeah, no, I'm fine. I'm just proud of you, man. You're really pulling stuff together.
Hey, thanks, man. Eli, man, get up! Come on!
What?
Eli, where? What's going on?
Where the hell are we? What happened last night?
We gotta get out of this rope.
Eli,
where are we?
I know where we are and I know why.
What?
I didn't tell you last night, but I did that flyer thing.
That flyer thing? What do you mean?
Grayson, what do you think it means? I signed us up for Bloodsport Royale.
Eli, what do you mean?
It was a flyer.
There's no way it was a flyer. That's not real. Get us out of here. Where are we?
I just don't know. Stop playing with me, Eli.
Where the hell are we? What was that? We got it. Come on. Was that?
I'm sorry, dude. It was a dumb idea. I shouldn't have done it.
Stupid idea? This is the dumbest thing you've ever done.
I'm sorry.
What makes you think that we're even gonna get out of here alive? And what makes you think, how could you have the audacity to toy with my life and your own life casually as this?
I'm sorry.
What? What is wrong with you, Eli? What the hell?
Get over here, come on.
Look at this.
Dude, what the hell are you doing?
Trying to survive. Come on.
Why'd you do it? I should shoot you where you stand.
I had to. He was.
You knew him. You.
are you?
Jesse.
Why are you here?
The same reason as you.
Bloodsport Royale.
My name's Grayson.
What just happened?
Yeah, what did just happen?
They started attacking me.
It must have been hunters. I had no idea there was other prey. I thought it was just me and him.
Do you know those guys?
Not really.
What do you mean? What do you mean?
Listen, people could have hurt us. We gotta get out of here. Jesse, come with us.
So, what's the story with you guys?
We're roommates.
Yeah! Did you come here with anyone? Any friends?
I did.
What happened to that hunter
back there?
I don't...
He's the one who killed your friend?
Yeah. Yeah.
All right. Come on. Boys, there's a house. What are we thinking here?
I don't know, man. There could be people in there.
We can spend the night. Be a safe place to be. Guys, the light's on. Eli, look at this. He has a girlfriend. He's not a hunter. Eli, I'm tired of this. I'm tired of being here.
Grayson, I don't know why you're so mad at me. There's nothing really I can even do.
I could survive without you, Eli.
What do you mean survive without me?
You are nothing but a thorn in my side.
Screw this. I'm out of here. Fine. I'm not a hunter.
Hunters? Bullshit. My brother left me here to die.
My teammate left me too.
What are you doing here?
You think I want to be here? My roommate signed me up without me even knowing, and now I'm stuck.
That's unfortunate. Me and my brother, we signed up together. We would split the prize. But when we got attacked, he just ran off and left me to die.
So you're telling me no hunters have found you?
Everyone's dead. There are no hunters. You're supposed to kill each other. You just have to be the last one left. That's all.
Oh my God! Grayson! Grayson, I'm so sorry, Grayson. I'm so sorry, man. No!
Very good.
Damn you. I had him in my sights first.
Too late.
Don't you think it's weird how they always attack each other before we even get to them?
Yeah. It is a quite odd. It is a quite bit odd, isn't it?
Seriously.
It just happens with that type of game.
Anyways, same time next week.
Of course.
Okay. What the hell? Oh my God! No way! No, I can't do that.
Man, it's so screwed. Have you ever heard the game The Most Dangerous Book?
God damn it, Eli.